Thank you. weapons are divided into melee, ranged, special, and so on. To switch weapons quickly when fighting, equip your weapons in hotkeys. Everything has its own strengths and weaknesses. Keep trying different combinations, and you might just become invincible. Of a variety of land, sea, and air mounts to expand your horizons. Be it a flying beast or deep-sea fish, you can catch it as a mount. Want to give it a go? But, of course, you'll still have to be strong enough to tame them. When Primal first began, there was a divine fire born from chaos. It watches the night and guards the day. And its name is Oregon. Through Oregon's breath, the universe was formed. The heavens and the earth were created and all beings were born. The celestial judge, the queen mother, Emperor June, and every tribe and race coveted Chimeraland. They defeated the dragon and swore a sacred oath. At the end of the fierce battle, Oregon died. The spirit orb fell into the hands of the Emperor, while the deathless herb fell into the hands of the Queen. In the blink of an eye, 1,000 years passed. Now, a great war is brewing in Chimeraland again.
Thank you.
Chimeraland, there are countless mountains and rivers. So make your home wherever your heart leads you. The views are spectacular, and the scenes are breathtaking. Whatever you set your eyes on is sure to be awe-inspiring. The creation of man can sometimes surpass nature. There are many different types of building blocks. Choose one and start building. There are many different types of building blocks. Choose one and start building. Only feed pets after after you've summoned them. Discover beasts in the wild. Get your weapons out quickly to attack. First, reduce the beast's HP to a capture state. Then use the mustard shot expo to capture it. Wow! You've got a permanent egg! Take it home and incubate it! temporary pet to in use in your backpack. Pets can increase their strength through devouring. And will also gain improved attributes. Take a ride on the Flame Wolf and explore the world!
Thank you.